Always check the pen before an injection. Check the expiry date printed on the pen and box. Don't use a pen that's past its expiry date. Check the injection status window. Make sure the green stripes are visible. Do not use the pen unless the injection status window shows green stripes. Check the medication window. Check the liquid is clear and colourless in the medication window. Never use the Plegridy pen if the liquid is coloured, cloudy or contains floating particles. You may see a bubble. This is normal. When you're ready to begin the injection, hold the pen upright with the cap at the top and remove in an upward movement. Place the Plegridy pen on the injection site and position the Plegridy pen at a 90 degree angle, ensuring the needle guard is resting flat and flush against the skin. It's important not to push the pen down until you're ready to start the injection. When you're ready to inject, firmly press the pen on the injection site in one fluid movement. This will activate the pen and ensure the injection takes place. Hold it steady. A clicking will indicate the injection has started. The clicking will last about 5 seconds. Continue to hold until the clicking sound stops and green tick marks appear in the injection status window. Lift the Plegridy pen from the injection site. The needle guard will automatically extend, covering the needle completely, and apply a gauze pad to the injection site if needed.